When we met, she was so chill, so jill, so Ursula. It was poetry, but nowadays she always wanna flow with me. And it'd be cool if we could MC together, but we can't stop arguing about whose beats are better at shows. She was front row, my number one supporter. Now she ignores the whole performance to write rhymes in the corner. Used to hit the ciphers, dudes would beg me to spill something. And the first thing out they grill is, hey, your girl coming? And I know competition is healthy, but I was furious when she jacked my favorite line for one of her choruses. Before it was, come here, listen, I wrote something. Now I ask what you writing, and she be like, oh, nothing. But on that MC to MC, I ain't even going older. That's why I lock up my rhyme books whenever she come over. And actually, I was going to dump her ass last week, but between you and me, I ain't trying to fuck up the rap beat. I'm telling you, man, it's out of control. It's insane, it's like War of the Roses, but with mics.
Nah, man, yo, what, have you seen her behind?
I'm feeling that.
I think you tripping.
I mean, I might be. I mean, she's flying off, but dude, I'm saying something gotta give. Nah, you're not feeling me though. Check. My lady went from rap fan to rap bandit. Used to feel gigantic on the scene, and granted, I can't get too upset because I introduced her. But how's she getting high to beats when we got the same producers? She always talking and sleeping, and never used to bother me. But I listen close, and damn it, if she ain't freestyling. Honestly, I admire her drive and her talent, but the rivalry is childish. There's gotta be a balance. Claims she's too tired to go out, and every time we roll out, she getting props for shows that I ain't even know about. Sex alone is enough to ignore it. Plus, a chick that's seen you naked ain't one you wanna start a rap war with. No, the other day we getting it on, about to blast like Megatron, soaking in my energon. She hopped up, I'm like, what's wrong? She like, nothing. Grabbed a pen, like I just had an idea for a song.
Oh, no, she did.
Yo, where are you going?
What do you mean?
Yo, you bugging. Look, I mean, I feel you spitting and whatnot.
Yo, it's not that deep. Yo, the tighter I am, the tighter we are.
Tight?
Yeah. Exactly. It's okay, baby. It's cereal, Nick.
Now I write faster, but he can rap faster. He's more pleasant while I'm prone to splash plasma in the poems, but after. Just home sweet home like the Jones, but with two rappers. Known to smash stages and be grown and go smash after. Haters, we adapted. We abridged the gap of life and ways so we could better rap each other. A night rap's just nothing but life days. No lover, no mic, nothing is right.
Yup, and despite huffing and puffing in sight, made me realize I never had nothing this tight. Thought she muffled my light, instead together we make the sun jealous. I almost regret being so insecure and selfish, but growth is growth and what's dope is dope. We compliment flow for flow and stroke for stroke. And now the haters envy, cause nothing's greater than me. Feeling how your lady be one of your favorite MCs.
Yo, so B, what's up with your girl now, man?
I mean, we cool, you know what I'm saying? I was bugging. You was right, I was bugging.
I told you,
you know what I
mean? Tripping, man. I don't know what you're tripping.
She fine. She's sexy. You know what I'm saying? Actually, you know what I mean? She one of my favorite lyricists. You know what I mean? I think she's a little nicer than Jean Grey.
Kiss up.
Girl.